Jyotiraditya Scindia has resigned from the Congress. This is big breaking news that's coming in. It's now confirmed that Scindia has stepped down from the Congress. All but clear now that Scindia is set to join the BJP. This comes almost 20 minutes after Scindia ended his meeting with Prime Minister Modi and Amit Shah. Long time coming, Jyotiraditya Scindia has now resigned from the Congress party. He's all set to join the BJP. That formal announcement is yet to be made, but with this piece of breaking news that we're putting out here on India Today, it's clear as to exactly what Scindia is planning here and that he is going to be joining hands with the BJP. Big breaking news, a significant development, and one no doubt that will be a cause of worry for the Congress. They hoped to bring back Scindia into the party fold. They did give him some offers soon after they realized that he was getting ready to rebel. It was clearly too late. Scindia posted his resignation letter on Twitter, and that's where he's in fact announced. On your screens there is the resignation letter that we've just put out. Jyotiraditya Scindia has put this on Twitter to in fact announce that he's decided to step down from the party. Significant development this, and let me just read out from the letter. It's addressed to Sonia Gandhi. I'm reading out from the letter. Having been a primary member of the Congress party for the last 18 years, it's now time for me to move on. I'm tendering my resignation from the primary membership of the Indian National Congress, and as you well know, this is a path that's been drawing itself out for the last year. While my aim and purpose remain the same as it has always been from the very beginning, to serve the people of my state and country, I believe I am unable to do this anymore within this party. To reflect and realize the aspirations of my people and my workers, I believe it is best that I now look ahead at a fresh start. I would like to thank you and through you all my party colleagues for providing me with a platform to have served the nation. It's been signed by Jyotiraditya Scindia. That was the resignation letter that he's marked to Sonia Gandhi. Interestingly, it's dated to yesterday. Did he in fact send this out yesterday to Sonia Gandhi, or has he decided to send it out today only? The date is also very interesting, but some very curious points here in the resignation letter. He stated at one point, this is a path that's been drawing itself out for the last year. He also says that he is unable to continue to serve the people of his state and country while staying in the Congress. That is as much as is indicated as to exactly what the reason is for him choosing to step down from the Congress party, though it's very, very clear as to why he took this decision. It's simply because he was sidelined by the party. Any role that he wanted in the party, in the government in Madhya Pradesh, was not offered to him, and it's come down to this now. Jyotiraditya Scindia has resigned. He's put up that resignation letter on Twitter, and while he hasn't really put out any tweet with it, he's only posted an image that of the resignation letter that he's addressed to Sonia Gandhi, signed by him, dated March 9th. And today he's met with Prime Minister Modi and Amit Shah. So it's clear that he'd already taken this decision yesterday. And today perhaps the meeting was to discuss as to exactly how to take things forward in Madhya Pradesh, how this could work out in the BJP's advantage. We are, of course, going to await any reaction that comes in from the Congress on this. But this will mean huge, huge troubles for the Congress party. They were hoping somehow that this rebellion would not work out, but at this point they will now have to focus all their energy on trying to ensure that Scindia's loyalists don't dump the party along with him. Now that the resignation letter is out, it seems to be a given that any time now there will be a formal announcement of Jyotiraditya Scindia joining the BJP. This curiously is a letter that's in fact dated March 9th.